to play a piece by Captain Tobias Hume, who did for the old Gamba what Dowland did for the lute.
Oh.
Yeah, so they're contemporaries. And this piece is named Love's Farewell. And if you're interested, take a peek at the music later, because it's tablature, which is kind of fun to look at.
And tablature makes it different than...
Well, it's different.
Okay.
It's different. That's the easiest way to put it.
Yeah,
let's not take the time.
3 years worth of class encapsulated into 2 or 3 sentences, please.
There you go. Farewell by the divine.